Hey, let's take a look at that 70s guy again. That's embarrassing.